So,
all right. So we went to the Pat went to what was it, Savers?
Savers,
and got a $5 Star Wars Clone Wars motion controlled plug and play game, which I'm sure is gonna feel like I fisted two donkeys and now I'm trying to put my forehead into a baboon's ass.
That's exactly how it feels.
And that's what it's gonna feel like. It's got four buttons, up and down are the triggers, and A and B are on sides that suck. You know, left side's B, right side's A. Great if those are flipped. This thing in the center here, that's for navigation. It does absolutely nothing. So, you know, just put the controls on a nose dive, Hogan.
It navigates, Taha.
It navigates.
It watches me as I navigate.
Yeah. So we're going to do a face cam because we want you to see how bad it feels.
Yeah.
Flip the switch. Flip the switch.
And turn it off. You won't be able to breathe.
You won't be able to breathe. TV motion games by Jack Specific, the people who tortured our kids for fucking like 10 years of these freaking 2000s.
Yay.
Before fucking Nintendo swooped in and was like, alright, we're going to put all the good games just on the Wii. You can just order them. No more of this shit.
Yeah.
Press the A button.
So, yeah, we're gonna delete some poor kid's save data.
Yeah, he's probably crying right now. Just kidding, he's probably just like, thank God.
You'd just be like, what?
All
records. Yeah, I remember that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Vaguely.
Played that on Christmas and I stopped playing it.
All records is like 80 years old.
Welcome aboard, soldiers! I hear Commander Cody was pressed!
Commander Cody is a country singer in the 60s.
He's a very obscure country singer.
Well, and why would they reference him now in a very terrible movie? Game plug-and-play port, which is really fucking obscure in itself. I guess this is the place to make an obscure reference. Good job! It's never easy to impress a man with such experience!
Yeah, like Commander Cody.
Try to remember, through rookies... This isn't flight school anymore! It's the real deal! Max Steel, go eat your gear and head to the briefing room.
Go eat your gear.
I saw it get, and my mouth said, eat.
Continue.
Good job.
You got a word
with. Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Making my mom proud by not being able to read.
Oh, gear.
Camp.
Yeah, we looked at training a second ago.
Alright, so let's just do some campagans. Where you can I just do some campagan?
So there's episode 1. 2 and 3. Where's 6?
I don't know.
Doesn't this story have an end?
Yeah.
Didn't the end come out before 1, 2, and 3?
Yeah. Well, let's play the part where Jar Jar's in it.
Nah, this is a little off on guard. It has a beginning and a middle.
Okay.
Ah, you don't get to see the end, and then all of a sudden the end just sneaks up on you.
You just have to guess.
Also, I watched all of the movies, and I can tell you some things, like a couple things that happened in all of them. In the Clone Wars, I couldn't tell you if anything happened, because I don't remember any of it.
Well, here's the Clone Wars as a rundown. Boring ass politics for an hour and a half, then the last 30 minutes or however remainder of the movie it was, you get to see Yoda fight, and also you find out all the clones are clones of Boba Fett, or Jango Fett, whatever, fuck it. Those are the only things that fucking mattered, so.
Okay.
Yeah, task extort. Oh, I don't want to do an escort mission with fucking motion controls.
He's a very influential senator.
On a diplomatic mission.
Never mess with the senator!
Can I change the controls?
No.
Can I not use this?
They don't have enough controls for you to change the controls.
Shit, I'd rather use this fucking fan over here.
Yeah, this little box fan.
Alright, so we're gonna form Voltron? Oh no, those are all little ships. I thought they were gonna combine.
Look at Obi-Wan up there!
It's like, what the hell is that thing?
Is that Obi-Wan or Jesus?
Right? Obi-Wan's like, you got an enemy on your tail!
Something is wrong with Obi-Wan's cheating.
Good luck! He's like, Star Fox, we need you to take the controls, the motion controls, and fight the clone army, or fight with the clone army!
Good luck.
In trouble I am! Save me, Star Fox, you must!
In trouble I am! Herpes I have!
That's great.
My favorite thing about Yoda's voice is the same fucking voice as Grover. Like, just do Grover and you're doing Yoda.
Today was brought to you by the letter F for Fuck the Sith!
Oh jeez, is there a way to make it not?
No.
The
A and B buttons fire the torpedoes.
The photon torpedoes.
The torpedoes?
Yeah.
Take care of this guy behind me, Fox! Take care of this guy behind me!
Shit.
Take care of this guy behind me! Take care of this guy!
I don't know what you're saying! Hey Einstein! I'm on your side!
On your side, I am Einstein! Your father proud you make!
It's like Peppy line, it doesn't even work because it's something that Yoda would actually say.
Yeah.
So, like. Oh god, this is really not.
Good.
Yeah. I mean, like, it's a good effort. Like, it doesn't feel really bad, but it's just not. It doesn't feel like I'm actually doing anything that matters. Is this a rail shooter? So
dude, they just have you running back and forth.
You could evade somehow.
Yeah, you gotta twist. Like, you gotta do the twist.
Do the mashed potato.
The twisted mashed potato is no exception to the rule.
Ghost Squadron, why are there fucking ghosts now? There's clones, now ghosts?
Yeah, well, they're like the greatest units that Terran have.
Yeah, I guess so.
Do Terran have ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay.
Beat five missions at rookie level or higher.
They do.
I finished it. I barely did anything. I took out like six
guys.
They can
call in the nuclear weapons. That's right.
That's General Pepper here! Senator Karras has taken an escape pod to the planet below! Meanwhile, Ghost Squadron frantically pursues the fleeing vulture droids! We need your help, Star Fox! Fucking take the controls and get the fuck out of there! Bitch! Bitch!
Fuck you! Don't mess up that X-Wing!
Don't you get too penis-y out there, kid.
Yeah. That magnitude.
Pop! Pop!
I love clone soldiers because I'm told I shouldn't. They killed all the Jedis and betrayed them.
Everyone told me I couldn't.
Now I'm gonna keep cloning to this motherfucking beat until you realize I'm a part of the motherfucking fleet.
You know, the mission was called Overwhelm.
Overwhelmed with grief over the fucking loss I feel since my poor kitty that I brought mistakenly into space.
Freaking reason, I'm gonna bring him to battle.
Is now fucking lost in space.
Well, there are so many cat predators.
Oh
there,
shit!
So, like,
yeah.
They're gonna get you.
I hate it when like.
You gotta recharge your shields.
Ow.
Shake the controller.
Is that a real thing?
I think it said that somewhere, but I could be mistaken since the little life bar didn't go up.
What is with the gold thing that happens? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Can I charge my shots now?
It's lock on.
Oh, I guess
continue
I...
Continue this game?
No.
Sure. No. Wait, what?
Why that did was they... mission 3.
Why did they take away all my other missions?
Because you suck!
You have to redeem yourself before you can go to the other ones.
You have to redeem your Best Buy gift card to get the other ones. This is Red Leader. This is Funky Rooster. This is Nasty Butler. It's like, can we stop saying our code names? All right, Red Rooster.
What's the purpose of code names if we can't use
them? Well, it was great because, like,
what the hell? How do I, like,
up and down are
try twisting.
Yeah, like side to side is, I guess.
Yeah, none of that shit is working.
I can't remember how I did that. I think we do too.
I don't know if I'm even shooting the right thing.
You are. Anything that you're shooting is the right thing. Trust me.
Oh my god, come on.
So you gotta destroy the droid army. I do like how, like, a race of aliens decides, hey, yeah, let's make our troops cloned people, and the other friggin' side of the war is like, hey, let's just use robots, because they want people to die. And it's like, who's really the bad guy? These things that can think and breathe and, like, have dreams and shit. Let's kill them!
I'm seeing a lot of gunfire from behind me.
Well, you just gotta do a barrel roll.
Well,
yeah. You know, the thing that was inevitable that would be said, we were talking about Star Fox.
That's true.
We did it. Now nobody else has to.
We did it, so no one else has to.
Oh, okay. No, I'm...
You're fine.
You know how pilots are trained to not... to, like, remain calm and not go apeshit with the controls?
Yeah.
I feel like...
Yeah.
But I'm not a pilot, you see?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you can't really expect to be too good at it. You didn't chop your legs off to be able to, like, handle the intense G-forces like fucking Star Fox did.
I don't know if I can... Oh, God.
That's like, that's fucking... Yeah, right? nothing can really prepare you for how fucking stupid you feel once you hold it. like, immediately how dumb you feel.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, there's just like during a dogfight, just like some dudes are like, I'm gonna get you! Like he's like having a tickle fight with his like, fucking like, kid or something.
Yeah!
Like,
wait, you only have limited torpedoes?
I guess so.
They come back.
Okay.
Yeah, they regenerate.
Yeah.
They degenerate.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta regenerate your torpedoes, Larry.
I just keep fucking going the wrong direction, so I'm just like, well, fuck it.
Well, because, like, yeah. You know, up is down, left is right, right is wrong, and black is white. It's fucking...
Everything you know is wrong.
Black is white, up is down, and shorty is wrong.
And shorty, you're wrong.
Shorty, you're wrong.
Let me show you the facts.
Facts about Shats.
Shats facts.
Jack
facts. I feel like there was something in the 90s called Shaq facts.
I feel like that's like he had his own line of basketball cards called Shaq facts, and it's just like all pictures of Shaq, and it's just like you draw one mana, tap two. Tap two lands, draw one mana. if you want to summon, the Shaq Fu, you gotta know how to.
Oh God!
You got to know where it's at.
You gotta know where it's at.
You gotta be down with every species of bat.
Like playing Shats. Musical chairs, just so you know.
Don't sit on my.
And it was totally. Chairs. It's just sitting off screen.
Yeah, it's just off screen.
Hit him.
The
whole
game.
Okay, cool.
Continue.
Continue this game? No. No, God, no.
This game's winner is Fox. Yeah. Now you see. See, if they didn't believe that us, the people who are trying to be funny, weren't embellishing it, like, just some, a normal person just picks it up.
Normal.
Poor Sam.
Oh,
picks it up, and it's just like, ooh. This feels mad.
Anna plays games all the time.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm saying, like, people, they're more used to us. Yeah. No offense. I'm gonna be a dick. I'm just don't wanna be a dick. I lived my whole life so I wouldn't be the thing swinging between my legs.
That makes more sense.
What if I was a dick like one of us?
The one of us.
What if I was one of us? Just a schlob like one of us.
Stop schlobbing.
Stop
schlobbing. You know what? I think we need to introduce the world to Pornap of the Rapper. Click the link in the description.
And experience.
If we're not laughing
suck,
already,
suck, cocks the name
if,
of the game.
If we're not laughing
suck,
by
suck,
the
cocks the name of the game.
Put your finger in my hole.
Put your finger in my hole.
Lick
my hole.
Lick
your hole. Leave my hole alone.
All right, that you're doing great. Let's try something different. Put your finger in my ass while I masturbate. Like, if they're not laughing at the beat when that starts, they're not gonna laugh at it.
Yeah,
because the beat is so freaking funny. It just sounds like trumpets having sex. It sounds terrible.
Oh my god, there's this pop song I've been forcing.
Yeah, just do it. Do it. You're doing it.
Yes,
just do a shield. I don't know, man.
You're only allowed to recharge your shields
when they
tell
you.
Oh.
So, like, you have to get to the point where you can get health back.
Yeah.
Like, you can't just do it whenever, like, you should be able to.
It's called a save point.
Gotcha.
What? Right. Save? I haven't...
There are save points all over the place in space.
Oh.
Go there to save your game and recharge your shields.
Oh.
Like, on Planet Zeebs, they were everywhere.
Yeah! Oh my god. That's like,
there are plenty on Earth, you just don't notice it. Oh. You don't save very often.
Yeah,
that's why I'm always afraid of dying.
You could die at any point. Save often.
Yeah. You save a lot.
It's ice.
It's like there's a big ice storm outside and I have to drive 20 miles. Well,
this game is very different now. What happened? You're like doing a rhythm game that like avoids nothing.
Yep.
Like nothing was coming.
Happened.
Nothing was about to hit you. Like it was like, okay, now dodge these ships, and there's a line of ships going on each side, and neither one of them was close enough to hit you.
Yeah.
And it's like, dodge these. I don't have to. You're like, they're not gonna hit me. And so like the rest of the fleet's just like, what the hell is wrong with Red Rooster? Just like, it's like
I told you to stop calling me that.
Stop calling Red Rooster. All right, nasty butler.
Yeah,
what the hell is the point of this? You're like, 6,000! 6,000!
Nice!
All the points.
Almost there!
Yeah.